That was a trick I just hit. I explain this further on in the video. Corrections. Today I'm heading out with Wayne from Just Jeeping Adventures and Tom from Trail Addicts. Right now we're at the trailhead just airing down, but we're gonna head in soon. Come along, join us. Dusty today. Did Tom just miss our turn? No worries. Wayne's got it. He knows where we're going. Deep in the bush now.
Now, since we have a lot of trees here, I highly recommended that you put these tops back on, which is going to do right now. This is going to be an epic.
Get in the back.
Get in the back.
Bank in front of me comes back to haunt me later on.
This trail's pretty tight. A lot of tricky spots. And every now and then I have to get out and fix my camera because the branches keep moving things.
Yeah, you're good.
In this spot here, you can see Dwayne's Jeep is on a severe angle. It's about 26 degrees. I take a different approach.
I tried to ride the wall on the other side, but I eventually dropped down not far in.
I can't make the angle. I backed into the tree, knocked my light off.
See both of the fucking lights.
Oh fuck, I was like,
here we go, he's gonna need some taillights. I think we got the Teddy mod here. Well,
Teddy, where'd you get those lights?
Alright, attempt number one at fixing
this dent that I did on the weekend. Let's see how it goes.
Not perfectly, but a hell of a lot better than I thought it was going to be.